All eyes will be on Estadio de la Cerámica when Villarreal and Real Madrid square off against each other in the La Liga derby. Los Blancos experienced all sorts of problems at the back in a 4-1 loss to Valencia, but it has to be noted that Los J scored 3 goals from the penalty spot. Even though Real Madrid are eager to return to winning ways, this game will be anything but a walk in the park for the reigning champions. The Yellow Submarine, on the other hand, are eyeing their 5th consecutive win in all competitions. Villarreal proved their worth in a 3-1 win at Getafe, and we are positive that they will find the net in Saturday's clash against Real Madrid, who have injury concerns at the back. Sergio Ramos and Rafael Varane have joined Nacho in the recovery room. Both Eden Hazard and Eder Militao are rated doubtful coronavirus, while Casemiro is back following his negative test on the new virus prediction.
See.